Sipping a peach soda. Inside they gon' hot till the heat is over. Sipping a peach soda.
It's something about the girl.
Alright guys, what's up? It's your boy DJ Fashion Kill back with another video. Today we're gonna be hiding a speaker in my senior meeting at the auditorium. That's gonna be funny AF. Bro, where do I put it? Where do I put it, bro? Where do I put it? Oh, in the garbage. All right, say less. Go, 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 go.
Apply to your student account. Notice it says 6-9. So on Thursday, at the end of the day, if your things are not turned in at inventory, you're going to get a bill.
Any questions?
I have a question. About the cords.
Is it necessary?
It's about the cords.
I don't know that.
This is good. We're just moving now to questions.
Oh, perfect. So, like, they're kind of, like, to signify, like, different things, right? I was wondering, like, so, like, I'm lactose intolerant. Is there, like, would there possibly be, like a cord, like...
I love the way you're thinking about it, but there's only
proof
for this.
Okay.
You can
see,
you'll see, if you look at Mr. Flick.
Yeah.
By Mr. Flick. By Mr. Flick's office, you can see the ones that have been approved.
Okay. Got it. Thank you so much. Bro, she found it. She found the speaker. I think someone took the speaker, like my speaker, and then like connected to it and tried to like prank me. Cause I wasn't. Yeah, someone. Cause I had it in my backpack, and they kept on like taking it. I mean, I'm not mad at them. I just was trying to figure out like what was.
So this is your speaker.
Yeah, that's my speaker. Yeah.
Okay. I'm probably gonna hold it to the end of the day.
Okay, that's fine. I can try to figure out who the frig did it.
It
kind of pissed me off.
I will keep it to the end of the day. We'll have it in student
cool.
services.
Cool. I'll try to figure out who did it too. I'm not really mad at them, but if they could get like a referral, like maybe major referral or something.
Yeah.
That'd be good. Or expelled or something. Is that possible?
Absolutely. The state.
Okay.
You just sorted that out.
100%.
I'll figure it out. Don't worry. How did I freaking finesse that, bro? How did I do that, bro? She believed me. Bro, how did she freaking... Bro, there's no way she believed me. Do you think she believed me? Bro, that's so freaking funny, bro. That's so freaking funny. And when I told her I was going to try to get them, like, expelled.
How's it going?
You got it?
Hey, we do. Yeah. Can you have a seat for a second?
Yes.
Awesome.
We want to just check in about... How did that sound come out of that speaker today?
So I had it in my backpack, and I was wondering, I didn't know if like a friend had taken it or something, like, and like connected to it, because it's super easy to connect to. You just turn it on, like hold it on Bluetooth and stuff.
Bluetooth,
so
sure.
I wasn't sure, but I got like haters and stuff, so right.
My recommendation would be leave it home or have it turned off when you go into a formal situation.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that was pretty disappointing today. To hear
that was very disappointing.
Huge
disruption. I was so annoyed. It was during my question too, so they must have been trying to troll me or something. So,
okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, all right. Brandon.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Take care.
You too.
We will have to stop.
Hold on, get in the intro. All right, guys, so today we're going to be falling on stage at graduation and then twerking. So that's going to be pretty fun. Are you guys hyped?
Yeah.
All right, they're hyped, so let's just get right into it.
Can I have that?
Bro, you always got to be repping the social. All right, we'll do it. Do you like my hat?
What is that? Oh, DJ
Fashion Kill.
Kill.
Yeah, that's my like Insta, YouTube, everything. Okay. My future clothing brand and whatnot.
Yes, I must say I'm not surprised.
Well, I feel like I should like prank people right now while we wait. Yes. Kaylin, today I'm going to be falling on stage and twerking. How do you feel about that?
Fully send it.
Okay, but how do you feel about it, though?
I mean, it's average for you, so I kind of get it.
What can I do that's above average for me?
I think you could backflip off, and then when you land...
Bro, I can't backflip, bro.
I think you could make it work. If you fall, you fall.
Good
It'll
point.
Just make it better.
Good point. Thank you.
Very welcome.
Oh, I got to get in this. Wait, take it again.
Can you take one on your...
Savage.
Can you take a picture of us on your camera?
I'll get you
bro, you're just using me, bro.
You didn't bring your camera.
I'm just kidding, fine. It's right there. You guys are in the vlog, bro. You guys are in the vlog. Alright, I'm gonna hit them with the outro. I'm just kidding. Video just started. What are you talking about? So what, do they have extra pants, like just in case?
I don't know.
Like I had some mad Taco Bell last night and like I don't know if they'll hold. I'm just kidding. You're on camera, get pranked. You just got pranked. You just walked the prank. Nice. Best chemistry teacher ever. Sick. All right. Catch you later. All right. So here's the plan. Basically, there's like a little ramp. I'm going to like walk up to the ramp. As I walk up the ramp, I'm just going to kind of like gritty. And then on the last like step of the gritty, like at the top of the ramp, I'm going to kind of just like trip. I'll just go straight down. I'll be on the ground and I'll like hold my back, get up and just like give it a little shake. You know? I'm going to give it like a little shake, you know? Okay, you're walking up. I'm walking up. I'm just like.
Dude, that's literally perfect.
That's literally like that. Perfect.
On the way out, perfect.
On the way out.
Bro, that's literally gonna be freaking perfect, bro. With the legs like all straight, it's gonna be fire, bro.
Get up on the floor. Show me your moves that make you such a pro.
Get ready.
Oh,
I'm so freaking scared, bro. Bro, you guys all better hype the frick out of me, bro. Bro, you bet. That's what I expect, bro. Oh gosh. Bro, I'm just gonna stop here. So I'm like running, you know what I mean? Bro, these people all better get so hyped, bro. I'm so scared. This is a lot of pressure. Bro, I probably look like an idiot not walking all the way up. It's fine though. It's fine. Yeah. My mom's staring at me like I'm an idiot. All right, boys, this is what you gotta do sometimes. I've gotta like, yeah. I got like a whole thing, yeah. I won't go crazy, yeah. Is it slippery up there? I won't go too crazy. I just wanna like kinda gritty. Little does she know, I'm not gonna gritty. Don't worry. I got you. Don't worry. Oh. Okay. Alright, I'll start over here. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bro, my hip is dislocated now, I swear to gosh.
One that I want to know.
We found Benji, bro. Benji, dab me the frick out for the vlog. Bro, what's good, bro? Bro, you're like the freaking, Seabass on my channel, bro. What's your name, bro?
Andrew?
Dab me up for the vlog. Oh my gosh.
Bro, what are you doing in there?
Bro, you're like the new Seabass, bro.
I know.
How does that make you feel? Are you down? Are you down to be the star of my new vlogs? Oh, frick, bro.
Bro, what's popping, guys? Today we're gonna be going to the bathroom.
Yo! Bro, this kid's a savage, bro.
So what is up, guys? We are over here at the frickin' Willamette Lane Center. Yes, graduation went great. Now we're at the frickin' after party and like high AF. But you know what? The only thing we're high on out here is peach soda. Speaking of which, drop the frickin' intro and montage song. Sip on peach soda. Let's get it. Little montage. We're like vlogging and shiz.
It's just for him.
Well, you can't do that in here.
Why?
Well, because you haven't asked permission and because you're gonna post it.
Okay, well have fun.
Is it not a lot of posts?
Yeah, okay.
Like,
that is what you have to do.
Girl, you drove me out of my mind.